Thank you to the sound team and for the lights as well.